Steiner this past Sunday at Bash at the Beach.
Whoa. Man, I thought this would be a nice interview. You got all the things to talk about. I got large songs in the world. I got my favorite freaker. Look how beautiful she is. And you want to talk about things in the past. That's done with, man. I did that. It's over. Forget about it.
I do want to talk about Bash and the Beach and that brutal attack on your so-called friend,
Kevin Nash. So-called friend. See, that's where you're wrong. I don't have no friends. I don't want no friends. And let's just keep it at that. Don't call him my so-called. He's not my friend. I don't want no friends.
You know, the image that I have is of you and Kevin Nash in the ring together. We've seen it for the last couple of months here in World Championship Wrestling. Why, Scott? Why would you do that to him? And in the process, you cost Scott Hall his contract.
I don't give a damn about Scott Hall. He's not my friend. And what I did to Kevin Nash, it felt right at the time. It felt good. And it made me happy. So I did it. That's all you need to know.
You know, and Scott Hall, we're talking about a man here who has a family. A wife and a kids, and now he's unemployed.
He's unemployed, just like those wrestling fans out there. You think I give a damn about those wrestling fans? I don't give a damn about Scott Hall. Why would I give a damn about the fans? I don't care about anybody. Get it straight, man. Try to understand me, all right?
I'll try. You know,
I don't need anybody.
After everything that's gone down here in the past couple of months, there are a lot of people that are saying, well, Big Papa Pump is totally out of control. Scott,
maybe.
Are you out of control?
Maybe. Because I'm not getting what I want to get. You know, look at Booker T. He comes back. The thing that pissed me off, I had to sit in the back and watch Booker T win the world title. He's got 8 years wrestling. I don't give a damn. I've been kicking 10 years. What if I get? I get what? I'm pissed off at you too. What?
Well, that
I got a Frankenstein. You're calling her a Conrada. Frankenstein.
Scott,
it's not a her Conrada.
That was never
meant. What planet are you from?
That was never meant to discredit you. That was never meant to disservice to you.
Everybody knows that's a Frankenstein. You called her a Conrada. Why? Why?
It was an attempt to get Luchadors over at the time.
Who?
That's all. The Mexican wrestlers.
I don't give a damn about Luchadors. It's a Frankensteiner. Caught the Frankensteiner. When somebody sees it again, and you call it Hurricane Rana, I'm coming down, all right? I'm coming down to the desk, all right?
Scott.
Don't make that mistake again, all right?
You know, Scott, you and I have always had a real good working relationship.
I don't like the way you started this interview out, man. Of all the things to talk about, you got to bring up the past, man. It's the past, man. I could have been in a good mood until you bring up this bullshit.
Let's talk about Goldberg.
I don't want to talk about Goldberg. You want to hear about what I have to say about Goldberg? Look at the Iron Man magazine. I'm on the cover. All right? What I said about Goldberg, I'll say along. If he wouldn't have been smart enough to get into Michigan, I would have kicked his 10 years ago. But since he was too stupid and he went to Georgia, things didn't happen. Things will come around. Things have a way of working themselves out, you know?
Scott, you brought up the fans earlier. And
yeah,
you hear the chants.
What I say about the fans. I don't give a damn about the fans. Quit bringing them up. It's over with.
The fans love you. You hear the Big Papa Pump chants. You hear them from the fans every week. You know what? You're making it real difficult for the fans to like you.
I don't want nobody to like me. I got my freaks nationwide. They make me happy. The fans, I don't care. They can like who they want. Don't like me. I don't need them. All right? I got Medeja, my favorite one. That's all I care about, okay?
You know, Scott,
screw the fans.
It's obvious that you have an awful lot of hatred.
Maybe.
And a lot
maybe.
Of anger.
The short fuse, yeah. People would push me.
That hatred and that anger, it's bottled up inside you. And I'm just trying to find out where that comes from. Is this something maybe that dates back to your childhood?
What was that? A little bit closer. I didn't hear you. Really.
No, I said, is this something maybe that would date back to your childhood? You know,
what's that?
Scott,
my childhood?
No,
that's nothing to do with this. This is a stupid
Poppy,
interview.
Poppy, please.
Medeja, forget about him, you stupid son of a... He ain't asking the right questions! Come on! Leave him! Come on, Medeja!